What is it that you should value? And people say, well, being happy. They don't even mean that, by the way. If you decompose what people mean when they say they want to be happy, what it turns out they actually mean is they don't want to be miserable. They're way more concerned with avoiding suffering than they are with pursuing, you know, enthusiastic, positive emotion. So even the statement, I want to be happy, is actually not an accurate reflection of what it is that you want.